Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm trying to get these big rounds split up. I'm not real thrilled about it because I know they're heavy. So, got the old. What is this? Brave? Yeah, Brave. Out and about. Just top draw for the gas. And always bring us far with me. Do a flat end, like a chisel. I'm pretty sure this was a drive axle or something. We call it a spud bar. Anyway, you run your wedge down. Did you know? Well, maybe you don't, maybe you do. I don't know. Okay. When you're splitting these big rounds, you gotta just keep spinning them around until you get a chunk broke off. Well, I like to run the wedge down, stick us in where it opened up, just yank on it. Hopefully it breaks in half. Let's go ahead and get her going. pig maneuver by myself. Way back.
Crowns, guys.
I got 7 more. That one's a small one. That's all right. Ooh, flipping these things up and quarter them. Flipping them up mainly. Sucks. But it saves a lot of time trying to flip them around, flipping around.
Thank you.